Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. The world is going to end because Trump is the new president of US. Today is Wednesday, and Wednesday is freaking out because my hair doesn't look any good today. And enough of my speaking random. I was thinking to do 17 facts about me, random facts, because I'm 17, so why not get you guys to know me more? I have a little list here to tell about us. So number one, I'm gonna start easy and say my name Kevin is based on Home Alone. Anyone who think that is just wrong. I'm not based on Home Alone. It's just based on that I was small. I did always use Kevin's name, like on stage. Every character I can make there, I think called Kevin, so. Number two, I'm a sport guy. I maybe not look like a sport guy because I mean, I don't look like that, but I'm really a sport guy. I like everything about sports, almost everything. I like football, soccer, baseball, basketball, rugby, volleyball. I like everything, or almost everything, but I want to try a lot of sports, so I'm a sport guy. It's just a random fact. So yeah. Number three, I want to be an artist, but I'm afraid my talent or skills isn't good enough, and that I can't make a living off that, so I'm afraid I'm not get anything work and will be homeless, moneyless, and gonna die without money, and I want money to live first. Or my biggest fear, probably pretty rare fear, is fireworks. I can't handle them. I just don't know why I'm afraid of them, but I think it has something to do with when I was small, I did watch a lot of TV, and the news did show a lot of bad picture about people who was hurt by fireworks, so I think I got afraid from there. Number five, I'm the youngest family member in my whole family. I mean, my cousins is older than me. My brothers and sisters are older than me. Everyone in my family is older than me. It's pretty sad because everyone is like 2 years older than me, or even more. Number six, I'm a lot into fandoms, or random fandoms, like Percy Jackson fandom, Harry Potter. Yeah, I'm a lot of fandoms because I read a lot of fandoms with TV shows, anime, manga, and a lot of different things. Seven! Like, yes, 10 more about me talking Persian. Seven. What's the right thing there? Oh, I like to read stories, or like I read stories, but I don't do that often because for me, I think I'm shitty with doing that, and I'm just stop ending the story. But I like to do it. Number eight. A lot of people say I'm pretty creative. I don't know what to say now. I have a good fantasy, but if you ask myself, I will just say no, I don't have good fantasy or anything like that because I don't feel like I have it. Nine. I have a lot of friend group, but my two main friend group is one was based on my real life. I was almost say based on real life, but was into my real life. I can hang with it every day, not like I do it. I'm normally hanging out, but the other friend group I have is often based on people I met on network, and I want more friends, so just talk to me if you want. Number 10. Yes, 7 more guys, come on, we can do this. Number 10, I have a friend, I can't say his name because it's too different to say, so I know how to say it. I can say it. I'm shitty at saying his name. Frigg Upward. So every time I go in to call his name, I just short it so it become Nathan instead of Nathani. I can't say it. Because if I try to say it, it will be like Natalia. And it's a boy, so my friend is a boy, so it will be pretty much awkward. And yeah, 17. One of my biggest dreams is to just travel the world, see a lot of different places, and do it with friends. I also want to do this by foot. And I don't know why. No, it's well, this great weird fact about me. I can't the alphabet. I mean, I don't see the meaning of the alphabet. Why does you have to know letters by a list like A, B, C? I mean, I can read, I can speak, I definitely can every letter, but I can't write it down in a list. Or yeah, I can't. I never have. 13 pattern. I don't know. One of my friends, an older friend and not them, have known since I was a little kid. I mean, and every try, me and him try to sit down to find a way to find out when we did meet. We always sit like, oh shit, we don't even know when we did meet. I mean, we were so small and we don't see it correct. He is like 2 years old, younger man, so, but I have known him since I was little, and I know him for my whole life. 14! This channel is actually not my first channel on YouTube, but my first channel was a channel based by animated stuff and drawings. It was, I will say, very shitty channel. I think I have like 60 forward subscribers. I'm not sure, but it's pretty shitty and it's pretty old. I think it's like 5-7 years old. So if you find it, please say something about it. And I probably won't say the name of the channel here because it's that old thing. 15. Why is she green? I don't know if you can see it or ending. I think the light up there destroyed. Yeah. 16. I was almost forgetting the number. And there's almost one more fact. Please never ask if I'm one more after this. If I was going to show a Greek god to be my parent, or yeah, be like half-blood parent, I am. Yeah, I probably will make Poseidon. I don't know why, I just like Poseidon the best. 70, this is the probably maybe the most random. Just the random fact about me is the biggest of them. Yeah, because pretty weird. But it's having a lot of about me. My name is Kevin Passius. Passius, that was the written in which now right now. Kevin Passius. That's name is pretty. It's meaning that that or meaning of each name will be kind or handsome for Kevin and Poseidon. Why did I say Poseidon? No, I'm pretty nice. This sound is destroying me. Poseidon will probably be like. I did say it again. I'll stop saying Poseidon. Perseus. Passive means destroyer. So it's pretty weird meaning when you step it together. So it will be kind destroyer or handsome destroyer. Really weird. But yeah. That was it. 7 facts about me. And if you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, give it a thumbs down. I will be pretty happy if you leave a comment down below. And hope you see you next week. By the way, I was thinking about posting one video every little week. I'm probably gonna film it every Wednesday. I'm not sure if I do it. If I don't, yes, give me a push and yeah. And if you want to talk, I'm not. You send me a message or something. So, see you next week, or hopefully next week. Bye! I did something in my. Yeah. I can just send this like. I'm into a lot of challenge. I can speak to it. Just been sent. We know it. That know what sent is. It's like, are you in it? No, no one knows what it is. Anyway, I have a lot of different fandoms. Why do you have to say fandoms right now? Oh, damn.